apaga. Solo tengo una vida y la vivo como quiero, porque quiero hasta que me toque morir. Y si la gente no le gusta, que me importa, que vivan sus vidas, que la mía yo la voy a vivir. Fueron muchas bajas, pero el proceso lo gozamos. Aquí no hay vibra mala, si lo sentimos fiel nos vamos. Cero doble cara, aquí solo somos hermanos. Mi team está tan que hasta cuando perdemos ganamos. Ey, nadie tiene el poder del cielo. Con mi día no me van a sacar de carril, seguimos la vía. El sol está afuera y el cielo a su lado. Buen día, me siento bendecido y afortunado. Ey, lo conseguí, se me dio. La vida al fin tomó color. Vida al palo. Buena paga. Lo conseguí, se me dio. La vida al fin tomó color. Vida al palo. Buena paga.
Still get butterflies, oh yeah. Middle of the night, we all the way. Baby, baby. Ain't no looking around, I'm first place. So I love him even more on his worst day. He's always there for me. And I don't know why, he don't ever give up. Go beyond and above, yeah. But every time he does, I'm right back at him. I keep on falling in love.
time in Dynasty Baseball coming your way on the... Here's Charlie Blackmon.
Leading off tonight for Colorado. The left field.
The pitch.
Charlie.
Fastball in for a strike. And this one is off and a run.
One strike.
That one in triple digits. Some heat there at 98 miles an hour. Next for Colorado, Ezekiel Tovar. That one missed. One out, base is empty. Pitch is in there. And that is strike one. Swing and a miss.
1-2.
This one in the air. Under it. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. And there's two away.
The right field.
Two outs, base is empty. Now here's Nolan Jones. Swing and a ball hit out towards left center field. Trout sizing it up. Dives, but it's off his glove. Base hit. And into second easily with a two-out double.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. I love the approach he had right there with that pitch. Not trying to do too much, but still looking to drive it.
Well, got to pause on that thought, as that'll do it for the inning. And now the center fielder, Mike Trout. And the pitch. Slapped hard the other way, but foul. Ripped to short, snagged on a bounce. Throw to first, one up, one down. Now it's the second baseman, Jackson Chorio. Swing and a miss, and it's 0-1.
Your ball, one strike.
Swung on, belted. That one's carrying. Pulls it in on the warning track.
Hey, man, four pitches, two outs. That is an excellent pace.
That one ripped left field. Blackmon ranging back. Pulls it in on the warning track. And welcome back to the ballpark. All set for the start of the inning. Now it's Brendan Rodgers. Mizorowski, 22 years old, and he was a second-round pick in 2022. Swing and a miss at 100 miles an hour. Now this is in the air down the line. And that lands at no man's land, a foul ball. Hits and misses, it's a strikeout. He swings and fouls one off. One down, base is empty. Out towards left center. And he makes the catch. And there's two down. And now here's Elauris Montero. On the ground, right side. Oh, great grab on the dive. It's there. That's a great play. Here's some real power at the plate. Colt Keith. Gomber back to work. On the ground, right side. And foul ball. Keith rolls right, bats left. 22 years old. And he was a fifth round pick in 2020. He's got it. One down.
Every day during batting practice, these outfielders get about 10 minutes of balls in the gaps. They practice this, and when the game comes, they make the play perfectly.
That one's carrying, and it's gone! Home run! Here's Yelich at the...
Drenched, living water flowing. Ain't no manifest, I'm reaping what I'm sowing. Yahweh told me he would do it and he wasn't joking. He the difference between how I was and how it's going. Wet, whole team going dumb in the chat. Nobody front, I came from way in the back. We was cool until we went and got the tap. Started making movies, now we don't know how to act. Jeez, you know me, I'm your OG. Low key, I'll be so glad we ain't low key. Those
zing, that is not us. I get no sleep. Who you know that could top us? I'm like, show me. Wife ain't rocking with no sign, she an Enneagram 10. Why I need a 9 when I just registered my pen? I was climbing to the ceiling, but I think God misplaced it. They won't put me on no playlist, I'm no good at fitting in. Baby, I'm drenched, living water flowing. Ain't no manifest, I'm reaping what I'm sowing. Yahweh told me he would do it and he wasn't joking. He the difference between how I was and how it's going. Wet, whole team going dumb in the chat. Nobody front, I came from way in the back. We was cool until we went and got attacked. Started making movies, now we done all
okay, this act two. Crew just made a movie, Citizen Kane, this beat is able. Valley a shadow of debt, but I'm not upset, man. Look at my table. Look at my wardrobe like an old war show. Look at my forces, look at my halo. Look at my, this your favorite indie film, you know we don't need no labels. Red carpet from apartments, you gon' have to pardon us. Read a lot of Paul, this ain't no mall, there ain't no blurting us. Pay your pardon, part to see you see it, ain't no parting us. Indie tribe assembled.
Ready to go? Here's a big power threat. Dylan Cruz. Here comes a pitch. On the ground to third. Zips it across. One up, one down. And now it's Christian Yelich.
Good late bite on that slider. Got the hitter out in front. Rolled over on it. Exactly what it was supposed to do.
And first offering is fouled off. One out. Base is empty. Hard hit, right side. Gets it to first. Two away here in the top of the first.
That's
Gary Sanchez. Chris, he's currently the team leader in OPS. And a foul ball. Fly ball down the line. And that drops foul. Two outs. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And it's a three-up, three-down inning. Michael Conforto will climb in.
For the Democrats, the right fielder.
And a pitch.
Conforto.
Cuts the corner. That's strike one. Fouled off. He was late. Inside, almost. Got him.
1-2.
That one laced to center and a base hit. So a man on base to start the inning.
Everything came together perfectly for him right there. Fastball pretty much middle, and that's what you fall asleep dreaming about as a hitter. So no surprise he put a great swing on it.
Kicks and fires. There's the swing and a miss.
No ball. Two strikes.
Next ball. Pitch is outside. Conforto on at first. Nobody out. Fights that one away. Still 1-2. Kicks and deals. Foul ball still. 1-2 count.
Good zip on that fastball at the bottom of the zone. If he's there all day, it's going to be a tough one for the hitters.
And it goes just foul. And that's off the inside edge. And the count's even at 2. Struck him out swinging. And the runner stays where he is.
Batting third.
Now it's Christian Yelich. That one hammered center field. McCutcheon going back. Hits the fence. Conforto round second on his way to third. Headed for the plate. Now a relay to third. And he's got no chance. He's out. But a run does come in to score. Right side, hard hit. Gathers and throws to first. That's the inning. And welcome back to the ballpark. Here's Joey Gallo. The right-hander back to work. Foul ball there. The pitch. And there's a foul ball. That one is upstairs.
I don't like to say he wasted a pitch. I think that was a purpose pitch. Change the eye level, have him look up. Now go back exactly where you want to go.
Left-hand batter waits. Fouls it off, still 1-2. He's there, he's got it. And there's one down. Kyle Manzardo digs in now. Obviously a guy who makes good contact, hits for average. But one of the things in today's game, the value in the fact that he hits both righties and lefties. Swings and lines a base hit into left field. So a man aboard now with one away.
No waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
Tatis waits. Sharp grounder. That's through for a base hit. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds it second with one gone.
Back-to-back base hits. Not much to this one other than just a willingness to go the other way and put the ball in play. That's a team at bat right there. Nice job of staying back and letting the ball get deep.
And that one is lifted in the air and just foul.
Well, all eyes on the double play ball in this spot. No better way to get out of this inning.
Up and in. 1-1. One out. Runners at first and second. He gets to it with a slide to second. There's one on to first. Save. So they get one, but a really nice try there. The tag gets. And we're back to the batter now, Jordan Westberg. Smoltz back to work. And that one fouled off. Righty to the plate. That one fouled off. 0-2 now. In the air, right field. Cruz on his way over. Full extension makes the catch. Stepping in the long ball threat, Colton Keith. That one is absolutely belted. That's back. Just missed it.
Man, I love that route. The ball was smoked. He knew he had to get back to the track right away. Turned his back on the infield. Got to the spot, turned around, and made a nice catch.
And now maybe extra bases. Makes the turn and heads for second. The relay, safe at second.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. Showed a willingness to drive that pitch the opposite way. Didn't get jumpy, didn't try to pull the ball. He let it get deep. Took the barrel right to it and then extended through the swing for the line drive base hit.
On the ground, Montgomery to first, and the inning is over. On to the third inning. Now it's going to be Colson Montgomery.
Colson Montgomery.
And here it comes. Comebacker to the mound. Sends it to first. Leadoff man retired here in the third. Now batting Jamer Candelario.
Jamer Candelario.
Smoked on the ground a second. Throws to first. Two up, two down. So the lineup flips over. Now it's the power speed combo. Dylan Cruz. On the ground to third. Into Candelario's glove. And it's a 1-2-3 inning. And as we go to the last of the third. And now it's William Contreras as he turns on the rubber and with that good live arm delivers. This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. And that's a foul ball.
He's a bad ball hitter, so even if you get him to chase pitches outside the zone, he still might beat you. Not an easy out by any means.
Back up the middle and a base hit.
The right fielder, number 80.
The batter will be Michael Conforto. One for one. He led off the bottom of the first with a single. Now on the bump, Matt Waldron. And he's coming at you with a knuckleball. Conforto in his eighth season, 31 years old, usually in left, but today he's starting in right field. And a base hit. Throw back in quickly. First and second now with nobody out.
Waste no time there. Everything was on time and fluid in that swing. Got a pitch he could get the barrel on and lined it in the center for the knock. Those always feel good.
Lankford now in the box. Comes up empty with a swing there. Popped up. And the infield fly is called.
Infield fly rule in effect.
To third, not in time. And it's runners at the corners with one gone. Here's the center fielder, Christian Yelich. On the ground, could be two. Tatis slings to second, throw to first, but he beat it.
Well, hitter knows that if he can beat out the back end of this double play, that runner from third is going to score. That's an RBI. You help your team, and you keep the line moving. Really good job right there.
In the air, pretty deep out to center field. McCutchen makes the grab, and that's the inning. And welcome back to the ballpark. Here's the left fielder, Christian Yelich. And a pitch. Swing and a base hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Now batter, the catcher.
And now it's the catcher, Gary Sanchez. Swing and a miss, strike one.
Well, here's a good opportunity in this inning to get on the scoreboard after that leadoff hit. And hard to order coming up right behind them. This is where they need to get going.
0-2.
On its way to the corner. And no one can get to it. It's a foul ball. And the right-hander deals. And that squirts through. Throw back in quickly. First and second now with nobody out.
Two consecutive base hits for this team. He kind of rolled over on this pitch a little bit, but he got enough behind it to shoot it through for a knock. And you'll take that anytime you can get him to find a hole.
At the belt and fires. On the ground a second, might be two. Good feed. That's one. Two gone. But he's back.
That's a huge pitch right there. It looked like it was going to be a big inning, but you get the double play. I guess you'd say here's a chance for the next guy to pick up his teammate, though.
And here's the first baseman, Kyle Manzardo. DeGrom, one of the best strikeout pitchers in the game, and that certainly is a benefit to him when he's in a spot like this. Bounced up the middle, Keith. Throw is low, and he can't pick it.
Now batter, the second baseman, Fernando Tatis.
And the batter will be Fernando Tatis Jr., and he's already singled in this game. He swings and misses at the first pitch, 0-1.
Yeah, if you're going to be in the game in high-leverage situations, you've got to be able to get the swing and miss and put hitters away.
Conforto giving chase, and he can't quite get there. It's a foul ball. Gets a piece, and it stays 0-2. Manzardo leads off first with two down to the inning. Got it. That's the third out. Of the fourth, here's the third baseman, Jordan Westberg.
Third baseman, Jordan Westberg.
And the right hander back to work. Swings through that.
0-1.
Swing and a ground ball out to short. Sneaks through. Base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
Just one of those seen eye base hits through the infield. He just kind of rolled over on it a little bit, but sometimes those can find a hole and get you a knock. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
And now Colt Keith on the ground to the
foul
left.
Ball.
And that's just foul.
If it were an average catcher behind the plate, I'd say take second base, but this isn't a catcher you want to run on. His quick release is unreal.